Hi. Happy Saturday. Welcome back. One of the most striking aspects of the modern day life is the place of the individual, the identity. People are experiencing more and more the challenge of knowing themselves and finding what their position is. People are grappling with the questions. Who am I? What am I? How important is my work? How much recognition I am getting? Whether I am indispensable? And not so happy with the answers. That's what we call identity crisis. You must listen to today's Saturday story if you had ever gone through the experience of identity crisis in your life. People join organizations, get significant responsibilities, draw huge paychecks, but still fall victim to identity crisis. This is experienced by people at all levels, not necessarily by the people at a lower level. It is rather surprisingly mostly the people at the top that go through the identity crisis and lead their lives with utter disappointment. Today's Saturday story is the true story shared by the famous French opera singer Emma Carr in her autobiography, My Life. She wrote and published in 1922. At one point in her life, Emma Carr, despite being a celebrity, was going through the pain of identity crisis, losing her ego, her individuality, and on the verge of going into depression. That was the time Swami Vivekananda was giving lectures in Chicago, and she could get an opportunity to see him and talk to him. And Swamiji told her a short story that opened her eyes and soul and made her revive and lead a happy life. Here goes the story. One day, a drop of water fell into the ocean. When it found itself no more as a drop there but as a part of a big ocean, it began to weep and complain. The great ocean looked at the drop and asked it, "Why do you weep?" The little drop said, "See, I was a drop of water. I had an identity of myself as a drop. But after falling into you, I lost my identity. And I am no one. I am lost. I am so sad." The ocean responded and told the drop, "When you join me, you join all your brothers and sisters, the other drops of water. And you become ocean itself. You are now a large ocean. However, if you wish to leave me, you can. You have only to rise up on the sunbeam into the clouds. And from there, you can descend again as a little drop of water and become a blessing and a benediction to the thirsty earth." This short story of Swami Vivekananda became a big source of revelation to Emma Carr in 1920s. And it is much more relevant even today. A message to get rid of ego and not to become a victim of identity crisis. Understanding that you are the family, you are the organization, you are the nation, and you are the world gives you so much solace and comfort that you would live a great life. Remember, you are awesome. You're good. You're a good member of a family. You are a great member of an organization, and you are a good citizen of this country. You are valuable. You are invaluable. You are precious. But you become much more precious when you become the whole rather than trying to be an isolated part. Hope you enjoyed this Saturday story. If you like it and if you want to watch more of these Saturday stories, please do visit my YouTube channel and subscribe to it. Remember, you are awesome.